Namaskar, Ashish Mittal again from Aarsun Woods. So far I have shown you a lot of temples of ours, and our international clients have been asking for Palki Sahib also, that we can deliver to global locations. Now the same problem that we have in the temple, or I must say issue, problem is a big word. Issue with the temples is that sending by air is a costly affair. So what we do is, we make these temples a little folding in DIY format. So you don't need a carpenter to assemble it. You can do it yourself at your place within family. And also we can save on costs of the shipping. Now shipping is generally two ways. One is sea mode, other is by air. Now if we can make something that is small in size and can be easily shipped by air to your door, it saves a lot of hassle. Now, this is one thing. Today, I'm going to show you how we are making small Palki Sahib for DIY units and how easy the assembly is. Now, here, look at these parts. This is a Palki Sahib with approximately 40 inches length, this area. From here to here, it's 40 inches and 20 inches wide. Now this size can be altered as per your requirement. There is no issue in that. We can make it smaller or bigger as per your requirement. What I'm showing now is how to assemble the unit. Now here, this is all the parts we have for the unit, for the complete Palki Sahib. Now let me show you how easy the assembly is. This is the top part of the unit. Now here we have four pillars with screws. Now these screws are also made in wood. These are not any metal or something. These are already installed in this pillar itself. Now these screws would be tightened in the top part. This is wood, so a little carefully, because it's not metal, but this would fit perfectly. This is the base part of the unit. Here you can see four holes here. Now these are the legs which has screws just like these. This will go right here and then we can tighten it. Let me show you how to do it. Now this part is inverted over the pillars, and here you can see the holes are matched. Now all you need to do is tighten the legs. This is done. Now this is the top part, goes right here in the center. Four small bales. And here's the top part. The drawers will go inside the slots. We'll put the knobs here. They are not put yet. And here, the installation is complete. 4 to 5 minutes maximum at your home. Yes, you will need a couple of guys and a little heavier unit, but the installation is quite easy. You don't need any carpenter or anyone to assemble the unit. Further things you can add to it, an extra mattress and other things if you want, you can do that. This is all we need in this. Thank you.